How's it, guys? Junaid here. Today I'm going to show you guys a bait that we use when there's a hell of a lot of peckers in the water. And every bait that you're cutting up and using, a bloody bait that you're throwing out, it's cleaned out by peckers. So all you need is any old bait. My bait of choice today is a mackerel. You need some cotton, and the trace I'm using, I've got a full metal jacket trace for a 10-0 circle. So basically what you do with this bait, it's a whole bait, and you're just going to pin it through the loop and lob it out. So basically you're going to take your hook, using a circle hook, from under the mouth you're going to pin this in, and until it comes out through the hard part of the head. So here you have basically your bait, and you're going to take your cotton and you're going to bind it from the top. You're going to bind it just to keep the bait secure onto the circle hook. And the whole idea of this bait is to keep it as natural as possible. And in the water while moving, the circle hook enables this bait to have some movement, and eventually it looks like probably even a live bait in the water. So guys, we've had a lot of success with this bait. It's a very simple bait, very underrated bait. But the trick when you're casting this bait out is to have your drop a bit longer and just to lob the bait. Don't put impact and cast it as far as you can, because this bait will tear out. So guys, just you have a longer drop when you're casting this and lob it out, and I'm sure you'll get a bite. Guys, try this bait, it works. Thanks guys.